Well, graphene is going to prove to be the most critical material of all materials. They're equating this stuff to the discovery of transistors that led to computing. Some people are saying it's like the biggest thing since discovering electricity.
Why? Now, what will it be used for? Why is it the biggest thing? What are properties that can be made into something?
I have a couple practical examples and I'll go through a list. You take 4 grams of it, less than a dollar's worth, and put it into a lead acid battery. They have to functionalize it and do a couple things, and then they pour it into the mix when you're making your battery. It allows 47% quicker charge time in and out. So that means you're not generating...
Is this in theory or is this...
No, science.
It's science. It's already shown to work.
Independent university labs, and some of the work I'm talking about will be done by university labs. Others have been done... Other work has been done by companies doing testing to make, because they want to make the new battery, right? They want to make recyclable batteries that last longer, charge quicker,